Alright guys, today I'll be showing you guys the best free tools to use as a YouTube content creator. These tools will overall grow your channel quicker and will definitely help you understand more about YouTube and how to be successful. So let's not waste any more time and get straight into it. Enjoy! The first tool we have here is called Rapid Tags. So this is a tool I actually use for choosing tags for every video I upload, and it is incredibly helpful. If you are manually thinking and typing the tags out yourself, this tool will save so much time and create some amazing tags for you. It will not just save your time, but it will also improve the video analytics since more people will probably be able to find it. So for example, let's say I own a baking channel and wanted to find good tags on a video called How to Bake a Cake. As I type that, it will take a few seconds to load and then boom, it gives you these amazing tags for you to put in your video, and I can guarantee you these tags will be better than the ones you will handpick and write. Overall, Rapid Tags is insanely useful and will save you a ton of time. So let's move on to the next one. Next up, we have TubeBuddy. This is already an incredibly famous plugin, and some of you already may know about it. But TubeBuddy is another super useful Chrome plugin. So TubeBuddy can show every YouTube analytics you will ever need, and although we have YouTube Studio, sometimes it can be a bit confusing and there are not many tools we can use to actually improve. Well, TubeBuddy is a much better version for YouTube Studio. They have an insane amount of tools, and they even have amazing tutorials for you to watch on everything about YouTube and how to be successful. And you can even look at other people's YouTube videos and see their analytics. And just like Rapid Tags, they even have an advanced keyword search section where it will find the tags for your videos and all that. A lot of YouTubers use TubeBuddy, and I'm pretty sure you should start using it if you haven't already. So let's move on to the next tool. The last tool we have here is called Bitly. So you might have seen a link that has the domain bit.ly and wondered why so many links have it. Well, this tool actually can analyze all the people who clicked on the link and see the analytics for it. So whenever you are creating a video and put a link in the description for people to click on, you can use Bitly to see how many people actually clicked on it, where they are from, and all the analytics that might be helpful to you. It is a pretty sweet tool that could definitely help you out. Well, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!